I'll tell you after this, so she can hear. All right, come on. Round two. No, come on, start. Okay, we're back. Go. Dude, come on! This is how you do it. You have to play good. I really picked the wrong day to wear all white. Are you gonna stop?
No.
I'm gonna keep on eating.
My throat hurts.
Okay, keep on eating. Alright. Are you gonna start? Okay, let me do it. Better? So now put that talkie in your mouth and let's go. Are you insert? Go! You told me out of nowhere. Can you keep on? Are you gonna keep on going? Oh my gosh! There's nothing in there. That's why I said no more milk. Just showing them your mouth and keep on eating. And that's it, you lost. You lost already. Alright. She lost.
Joshua.
I don't know. So she lost, and
I'll tell you the consequence. Because she's going to go shower in a few minutes. So, I'll tell you then. Alright guys, I'm back and we got the consequence. So the consequence is going to be that she likes to come to school. But when she comes to school, she comes and drops everything off, right? And when she drops everything off and everything, she stops. And then she puts on her shoes and everything, she gets ready. And she goes outside all the time. But since she comes through the backyard, we're gonna, when she opens the door, I'm gonna grab her and I'm gonna throw her in the pool. But first, I'm gonna make, cause she always likes to, she always leaves her book bag in the porch. So the porch, she leaves her book bag there and then she comes to the backyard. And when she comes to the backyard, I'm gonna talk to my mom and dad and then we're gonna throw her in. So, stay tuned for that. We're gonna have cameras all over the place. So, bye.